dildo sequence was the most fun I've had on an action sequence ever, I think. Not only because it's ridiculous, it's just, you know, as a viewer, it's insane. I mean, I don't think it's ever been done in the history of television ever before. The dildos are supposed to kind of work as collie sticks. It's a form of martial art, and I had never done that before, so it's funny because they're dildos, but at the same time, we have to be very, like, accurate with all the moves.